The Muffin Man is seated at the table in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen. Reaching for an oversized chrome spoon, he gathers an intimate quantity of dried muffin remnants, and brushing his scapular aside, proceeds to dump these inside of his shirt. He turns to us and speaks. Some people like cupcakes better. I, for one, care less for them. Arrogantly twisting the sterile canvas snoot of a fully charged icing anointment utensil, he puts forth a quarter-ounce green rosette. Let's try that again. He puts forth a quarter-ounce green rosette near the summit of a dense but radiant muffin of his own design. Later, he says, Some people, like cupcakes exclusively, while myself, I say, there is not, nor ought there be, nothing so exalted on the face of God's gray earth as that prince of foods, the muffin.
Girl, you thought it was a man, but it was a muffin. He hung around till you found that it didn't know nothing. Was a man, but he only was a puffin. No cries was heard in the night as a result of him stuffing.
Trombone, Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and lead vocals, Jerry Bozio on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, Denny Wally on slide, George Duke on keyboards, Captain Beefheart on vocals and soprano sax and madness. Thank you very much for coming to the concert tonight. Hope you enjoyed it. Good night, Austin, Texas, wherever you are.